Hello everyone, it's me, Cooking Mama guys. I'm here in Malaysia. And today, welcome to my kitchen guys. And here guys, is another. Guess what's this one? It's a dessert. Popular, or mostly kids love this. During our childhood, we used to eat this. We call it binangkal. Here's our dough. I'll mix it together all the ingredients of our binangkal. I am using plain flour, yeast, water, brown sugar, 2 eggs, and baking powder, cooking oil, and that's all guys. It's very affordable. Our ingredients, we have this sesame seed. Because I first time it was black, but my kids love it, the black color instead of black. This is the right one of our binangkal. For binangkal, binangkal. Really hot, oh my god. I'm using electric because I'm out of gas. So this for our binangkal. Next, make sure you wash your hands clean. And now we form a bowl like this. To deep fry this dough. Okay, another one. Okay, and again, roll it again to our sesame seed. Not sesame seed oil. Sesame seed. Okay, and do it the same procedure, or if you like bigger size, you do it because we have kids. So I think it's better we make a small size, small bites. Okay, there. And make sure you already have cooking oil to deep fry this binangkal, uncooked binangkal. Okay, lovely. Look at that. Look at this. Ooh, you can see our sesame seed. We have black sesame seed. It's here. Okay, but we prefer to use this for our binangkal. And before you form a dough, make sure your hand is wet. Okay, and here, it's ready to deep fry. Okay. And here's our cooking oil. Make sure it's really, really, really hot. Whoo! What's happening? It's not hot. Oh, it's hot. Make sure it's hot, guys. Okay. Another one. it is already cooked. Look at that, how lovely my binangkal. OMG, can't believe it turned like this. Wow. Make sure the inside is, or in the middle is cooked or dough. Binangkal for 2020. Mega shout out to our Lusub team, to all Lusub team. Thank you so much, guys. And hope you enjoy watching, guys. And don't forget to like, comments, and subscribe. Look at that. Oh, perfect binangkal. Ooh. It is cooked now, guys. Ooh. It's raining.